study.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Emily. I'm president of Deaf Awareness Club.
Hi, my name is Kyle. I'm president of FSTEAM.
Welcome to STEAM Week.
For the first day of STEAM Week, we're going to take a look at a famous deaf scientist for S. His name is Sir John Cornforth, and he won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for discovering how cholesterol works in the human body. He became deaf at 20 after a middle ear disease.
So the sign for heart is what? Heart. And the sign for science is what? Science.